When you start digging into women's history, a lot of the advancements are probably more recent than you thought. Even the creation of Women's History Month. Let's connect the dots. The origins of Women's History Month are traced back to a school teacher in Sonoma County, California, in the 1970s. When she noticed there were not a lot of women in her students' history books, she set out to change that. In 1978, she helped create the Women's History Week for the district, and the idea spread. Districts across the country started copying the curriculum and using a week to teach kids about unsung female heroes. Eventually, word of what those school teachers were doing reached the White House. In February 1980, President Jimmy Carter called that original teacher from Sonoma, Molly Murphy McGregor, to tell her he was proclaiming the week of March 8th as National Women's History Week. In the years that followed, President Reagan followed suit, issuing an annual proclamation designating Women's History Week. It took a few more years for women to get a whole month devoted to their contributions. The Women's National History Project lobbied Congress for a longer holiday, and in 1987, they passed a proclamation establishing Women's History Month. Connecting the dots, I'm Anayeli Ruiz for H-Town Rush.